How do oysters make pearls? Well, take a look at this oyster underwater. What's that? That was a parasite. If an oyster accidentally sucks in a parasite, it can cause a dangerous infection. So what can the oyster do about it? Well, look here. You see how the shell is coated with a shiny hard material? It's called nacre. If a dangerous parasite or foreign material gets inside an oyster, the oyster can cover it with layers and layers of nacre. And that's how oysters make pearls.